Welcome to today's tech news. Xiaomi Mi 10T Pro could launch in India. Xiaomi Mi 10T Pro could soon launch in India, as tipped by noted tipster Ishan Agrawal. The Mi 10T and 10T Pro leaked online just this past week, revealing key specifications and design of the upcoming successors to the Mi 9T series from 2019. Xiaomi is gearing to launch a new phone priced around 35,000 rupees with a feature set that includes a high refresh rate display, 108MP camera, Snapdragon 865 under the hood and more. The specifications are very similar to the Mi 10T Pro that was spotted online last week. A picture of the alleged Mi 10T Pro was also posted online and it gave us a glimpse of the camera module on the phone. The power button is slightly recessed as it doubles up as a fingerprint reader. You can now watch select Netflix shows and movies for free. Netflix is offering a limited free access to its original movies and series for those who don't have an account. The company is offering a host series to watch for free. The free Netflix TV shows and movies available to preview without a subscription include popular titles like Stranger Things, Bird Box, Grace and Frankie, Murder Mystery, Two Popes, and more. You'll be able to watch movies in full with this free Netflix access offer, but only the first episode is available for TV shows. Netflix has, in fact, set up a dedicated page for streaming content for free on its platform. The company has revealed that one can browse the free content on computers including Windows and Macs along with Android devices. Chinese smartphone maker Xiaomi now has 3,000 Mi stores in India. Chinese smartphone maker Xiaomi on Monday revealed that it has opened yet another Mi store in India that takes the number to 3,000. The new store was opened in Bulandshahr, Uttar Pradesh. With this, Mi stores are now present across 850 cities in the country. Mi India currently has over 75 Mi homes, more than 45 Mi studios, over 8,000 Mi preferred partners and more than 4,000 large format retail partners. Nokia 3.4 leaked renders reveal design. HMD Global will reportedly participate in the IFA 2020 event this year. Here it is expected to introduce its newest lineup of Nokia smartphones, including Nokia 2.4 and Nokia 3.4. The latter has the codename Dr. Strange and has recently been seen on the Geekbench benchmark platform with specs sheet. Now the design of the Nokia 3.4 phone has been leaked online ahead of the launch. Alternative to CAM scanner, Kagaz scanner. In line with PM Narendra Modi's push for self-reliant India, a group of IITians has created a scanner application named Paper App with better features than the Chinese application CAM scanner. The paper scanner has received approval from the Ministry of Education, Digital India and the Self-Reliant campaign. As of now, 11 lakh people have downloaded this application. These are today's tech news.